Ladies, if you are over 35 and have smoked 100 cigarettes in your life, you may be at risk for COPD. Visit www.driveforcopd.org to learn more. This is Ron Jaworski, and I drive for COPD.